Generating idea to solve the trigonometric identities is more important than to mock up the step and solve the problem. If we see here in LHS side, there is 10 square beta, which can be converted into sine square beta by cos square beta here, which is necessary in the RHS side. And if we see here, cosec square beta can be easily converted into cot square beta. After getting this point, let's start from LHS. After sharing the power to this and this, I converted 10 square beta into sine square by cos square beta, but this cos square beta is not necessary in our RHS part, so that we should have to cancel this cos square beta. So that let's take LCM from here and add. After this step, I just take LCM of this and this. After doing this, this cos square beta and this cos square beta will get cancelled, and I also converted the cosec square a into 1 plus cot square a and cosec square c into 1 plus cot square c, which is necessary in our RHS part. Then I open this bracket, and if this bracket is opened by multiplying by sine square beta, then we will get sine square beta plus cot square a into sine square b and sine square beta plus cot square c into sine square b. Now cos square beta plus sine square beta is 1, and cos square beta plus sine square beta is 1. This will convert into 1, and this will convert into 1, then we will get our proof. After converting this cos square beta plus sine square beta into 1 and cos square beta plus sine square equals to 1, and taking these two square in a common bracket, the RHS is proved.